going to sail in.
Have you heard of the king?
Run up the sail.
What do you see, Sunan?
Near an old harbor. This is the camp.
And here's Eivor.
Ah, you timed things well. The holy woman Fulke is close by.
Imprisoned at St. Albanes Monastery, just around the bend.
This is our moment, Eivor. After this, everything changes.
I might be pleased for you if I knew who this woman was and why we needed her.
I have explained enough. Now is the time for action.
You've done nothing of the sort. Nothing but give me your blind word.
I wish to speak to her. Me, your Jarl. That alone is reason enough.
Why? So she might cast a spell and turn Eidwin into an eel.
Fulke is not the only advantage we seek here, Eivor. There will be treasures in St. Albanes. More than we can count.
I've already...
She is there. Eivor, because you knew, I would never lead you into folly. Is there something that holds you back from embracing me as you once did? As your brother? Your family?
Sigurd, you know I would never betray your trust in me. I'll fight with you. But there must be limits to this.
Of course he is. And soon we will deliver.
When you raided St. Albanes, are you sure you saw nothing?